In this video, we'll show you how Microsoft Cloud App Security can help you protect your cloud storage apps and ensure that they are not infected with malware. The adoption of cloud storage apps continues to grow, allowing users to access their information from anywhere and any device. This makes cloud storage apps a primary candidate for attackers, giving them the ability to quickly spread files across the organization. Microsoft Cloud App Security includes built-in malware detection capabilities that will scan the files stored in your cloud apps for malware and will alert you if a suspicious file is identified. Let's take a look. From the Microsoft Cloud App Security dashboard, navigate to Policies. Under Type, select the filter Malware Detection Policy. Here, you can see that we have a built-in policy named Malware Detection. This policy is disabled by default. To get started with malware scanning capabilities, you'll need to enable it. To enable this policy, click on the menu on the right next to the policy and click Enable. Then confirm by clicking Enable Policy. The policy is now active and will scan all your connected apps for suspicious files and alert you accordingly. If you have the policy enabled, at any point in time, you can look for an existing match. You can navigate directly from the policy by clicking on the menu again and selecting View All Matches. Alternatively, you can also view matches by navigating there from the menu bar by selecting Investigation and then clicking on Files. Here, you can see that there are 6 matches for the policy, showing 6 files that Microsoft Cloud App Security has identified as containing malware. Microsoft Cloud App Security identifies potentially risky files using the intelligence of the Microsoft Intelligence Security Graph. In addition, Microsoft Cloud App Security can also identify zero-day malware and run a detonation engine to understand the behavior and risk of an identified file. In this example, let's take a closer look at the file called HR Summary by clicking on it. You can get additional details for this specific file, such as the location, to help investigate. Also, we can see a dedicated report for the malware family that will give us detailed guidance about the threat and suggested remediation steps. Malware detection is currently supported for all major cloud storage applications, including SharePoint Online, OneDrive for Business, Google Drive, Box, and Dropbox.